tell me again.
I picked up the money from those two fine gentlemen. My car broke down after about, well, just 10 minutes. There was no phone service, and I was afraid to hitchhike because of how much money was. And I ran out of water, so I had to drink my own pee.
Yes.
A lot of it. So you wanted details, there you go. And then I finally made it to a truck stop. I called a cab. And I waited, and then he took me directly to the courthouse. I paid your bail, and I got you out. I'm not sure what you're looking for here, but there you go.
I just want to hear the story.
Lalo, this is exactly what he told me, so if you could just...
Shh. I'd just like to hear the story. I mean, I paid a lot of money for that story, so I think I can hear it as much as I want. So, tell me again.
I picked up two big bags of money. $7 million.
Two heavy, heavy bags that you paid me to get. I put them in the trunk of my car. And about 10 minutes later,
my car's engine went. I tried to fix it, but it was overheated or something.
So I walked north through the desert. I walked and I walked.
Those heavy, heavy bags. I walked and I walked and I walked and I finally made it to a truck stop. And I went right to the bathroom and I stuck my head under the faucet and I bought a giant pack of energy drinks. And I called a taxi and I waited. I don't know what the problem is, but can she leave here? She doesn't need to be here. She had nothing to do with it. It was me. It was all me.
It was all you, huh?
Yeah.
What'd you do, Saul?
Whatever you think I did. I don't really know. I
saw your car.
Okay.
You push it in a ditch?
A what?
Did you push it in a ditch?
I don't think so.
You don't think so? Well, I mean, you either did or you didn't, so, which one is it?